Did we solve this scene before? Yes, I feel like we did.
What's the plan, Optimus? But...
For the time being, the cyberforming has slowed. But Megatron will undoubtedly go after the plasma core to start it again.
And it sprung a leak before it ejected. Even if Megatron never gets it, we still have to shut it down.
We should scan for Deceptor creep activity. That plasma core eject button wasn't targeted. Megatron's gonna need someone to go pick it up.
Split up and find a Decepticon.
Yeah, we head off of that for now. But welcome to my new video today. I hope you had a good day. And yeah. Ooh. Let's go. I never noticed that. Let's give it one.
Thundercracker, you dumb and weak. Me crush you.
Oh, yo, that is sick. Oh, that is amazing. both? Okay. I'm not. Get kicked in the face.
Today is a good day to join our cause, Thundercracker.
My loyalty only goes so far. Tampering with plasma energy? That's madness.
Wow, that took like no convincing at all. Huh. Wonder they call you Thundercracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No one should have that thing. You want to get it, that's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you might be able to beat him there.
I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
Imagine we play as him. I would have him just start flying. I want to see if you play as him. If not, then that's fine.
Let's go!
What are we waiting for?
Alright! If I adjust the Ectrosphere modulator like so, it should reflect the ensuing ionization's flow so that...
Can we talk to him right there?
Megatron must be stopped.
Let's go get him to play as him, even though I want to play as. But I'm going to give him all the chance to go fight a freaking, a boss. How did I forget to make, him call the boss? Oh, no. Oh my goodness. He attacks so slow. I can barely do those things. See, like, he attacks so slow that I can't react like how I usually react to a fight while fighting, so he is way too slow. You see what I mean? Right. a warning. Oh. It's hard to go react to it now. That's the about that.
They're setting up defenses around the island. Why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning. Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Easy peasy, man, it's too easy. Just keep on going now. Let's go this way. Do here. complete. Things just might take a while. That is so cool. Wow. I want to see in third first or something. Excuse me? Yeah, thank you, y'all suck. Really badly. So, might as well take you out of the game. I'll be out of here. I know. Boy! That is so not fair. It's not fair at all. They put three of them.
Got it! Back to bridge!
Further analysis suggests that this energon has regenerative properties. After exploding, it will regenerate for multiple uses.
I'll just know if you're doing this. I actually wonder. Hey, this is my time to shine, not yours, so can't move me up. Thank you for understanding. They were hard. I come from nothing else. Well, I was not Optimus Prime, though.
I long waited for the day I could fight you all myself! Prove my worth to Megatron!
Why? I think it's a little bit too late.
Another day, Otto.
He really thought you'd be rich.
Yuck! His crap is rusty!
He seriously thought he could take us all by himself. That's a really dumb move to do that, sir. Oh, I thought we would have to bust the door open, but...
Look at him!
Look at his shoe! Another one.
Get ready for me! Meet Grim Arcade tanks that fly!
Alright. Get it? A. We got it. A. I second of the park. I thought it would be. He's hard. Oh my goodness. This is going to be a last boss I can do. But there are many already. I'll end off there. This has been taking way too long. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Please.